The world is transitioning to a clean and secure energy future, and hydrogen is emerging as an important part of this future. This is because hydrogen is a safe, flexible, and clean fuel that can be used to power vehicles, generate electricity, and produce heat, all without carbon emissions. Many countries around the world have plans to use hydrogen, but not all countries have the resources to make enough to meet their needs. In Australia, we are lucky to have an abundance of natural resources to make clean hydrogen for our own use and to supply the world. By adding hydrogen production to our economy, we could create jobs, especially in regional areas, and increase prosperity. Managed well, it could help integrate renewable energy into our electricity grid and lower bills in the long term. By using hydrogen, we can reduce dependence on imported fuel, and we can reduce carbon emissions in Australia and around the world. It is for these reasons that Australian governments have developed a national hydrogen strategy. We've listened to industry and communities to lay the foundation for a thriving industry that benefits all Australians. The exact future of energy is impossible to predict, so the strategy is adaptive and can be adjusted and revisited over time. With the ultimate goal of being a major global player in clean hydrogen by 2030 and to position ourselves for even greater success. Read Australia's National Hydrogen Strategy at industry.gov.au/hydrogen. Australian Governments.